cold and I'm thirsty.
Sweetie, just a little bit more. I'm sure there's water somewhere around here.
Sprite, it's water. Come on, darling, it's water.
Water?
Mommy, it's frozen. What are we gonna do?
Just a moment, darling. We can drink from here, see?
But it's disgusting and not enough.
Well, okay, stay back.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna break a hole into the ice so you can drink.
Mommy, are you sure?
Trust me, darling.
You see, darling, it was Mommy! 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 Mommy? Mommy? Mama, come on, wake up. Let's go now. Mama?
And bam! My patrol all alone defeat a huge horse herd. That's a pretty interesting story you have over there.
Alright, and that's the reason why I got my warrior name. Well, I mean, I'm a strong food warrior.
That's cool. Huh?
Hey, Iris? Iris, are you listening?
What is it?
There's a foal. A foal out there. Come on, we need to go and help him.
Come on, it's just another foal trying to play on our territory. Oh no!
Kid, wait! Kid, don't try to run away. We're not gonna hurt you.
Okay.
Where are your parents?
My mommy, she drowned, and my dad, I don't have a dad.
Well, I feel sorry. Hey, you could come with us, maybe. We both live in a herd, a big herd. And our leader is very kind.
Yeah, he is, but I'm not sure if he's kind to strangers, you know?
Be quiet, will you?
So, you want to come and live with us?
I'd like that.
That's great. Let's go then.